A song you wrote when most wasted. Most wasted. So comprehension of the English language will not be necessary for this category. Most wasted. Still good going first, Mike?
Yeah. So, I generally don't write songs.
Sorry.
I generally don't write songs when I'm wasted.
Sorry.
I feel like you're being really rude right now.
Totes rude. Okay, bad to being wasted.
I generally don't write songs when I'm drinking. Just because I like to devote my full attention to the task at hand, whether it's drinking or writing songs. So they're generally not things that happen at the same time. Having said that, there are plenty of songs that I've written that I don't remember writing at all. So it's a strong possibility that I was very drunk when I wrote some of these songs, but I can't say for sure. So what I thought I'd do instead is write a song about someone who's wasted. How's that? Is that cool?
Yeah.
So this is a song about someone who's been up all night. It's kind of a standard bluesy theme about someone who's heartbroken, staying up all night, walking around the city, and sleeping through the day and basically waking up to do it all over again. And part of it is kind of fantasy, because I can't imagine, you know, with 9 to 5, I can't imagine having the freedom to do that. So it's definitely like a little escapism in this song. But the hero of our song, ladies and gentlemen, has just spent the night walking through the city, heartbroken. So this song is called Lights Coming Up. Well, the lights coming up, I'm gonna greet the sky all pink. Yeah, the sun's coming over the tree line, and I cannot think, 'cause I made it through another night. You know, I did not sleep a wink. And as soon as these doors are open, I will drink. All night I walked around, you know, I had nowhere to go. Circles, baby, I was wondering so how a girl could have been hurt a man like that. I don't know. Oh, baby.